Hello, everybody. I'm Tom Phillips, and today on Five Things, we look at the most extreme superstars heading into Extreme Rules. Now, what makes a superstar extreme? Well, let's begin with our first superstar, the Viper, Randy Orton. Orton has been in his fair share of Extreme Rules matches over the years, defeating many of the greatest WWE superstars in the process. Fun fact, before debuting in WWE, Orton was the OVW Hardcore Champion. Back in the day, OVW was WWE's version of NXT. Jack Swagger comes in at number two. The Real American has proven over the years that he will do whatever it takes to win a match. Whether it's inside an elimination chamber or an Extreme Rules environment, Swagger has many huge victories under his belt. And don't forget, he was once the ECW World Champion. Our third extreme superstar is Dean Ambrose. Known for his erratic behavior in the ring, Ambrose thrives under Extreme Rules. You've seen the damage the Shield can do as a unit. Imagine what could happen when there are no rules. It was only a couple weeks ago that Evolution left the Shield helpless in the ring. It's safe to assume the Hounds of Justice will be looking for revenge. The Celtic Warrior Sheamus knows a thing or two about Extreme Rules. Over the last 5 years, Sheamus has competed in every single stipulation match imaginable. Experience always plays a factor, and Sheamus will be prepared for any match he's put into. Finally, we look at the C-Nation leader, John Cena. Cena steps inside a steel cage at Extreme Rules to take on Bray Wyatt. Wyatt better be prepared to meet Cena because there isn't a specialty match in WWE that Cena hasn't won. Which WWE superstar do you think benefits most from Extreme Rules? The best way to find out is watching Extreme Rules on the WWE Network. I'm Tom Phillips, and thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time on Five Things.